Hall, both sides destroying the setting for immigration compromise. Sen. Rand PaulRandal, Rand Howard PaulLexington Mayor launches bid for Congress Trump Free Kennedy Center honors avoids politics meet the Iran hawk who could be Trump's next Secretary of State. More, Arky, in a Sunday show interview argued that both sides of the aisle are destroying the setting for an immigration compromise, as the debate continues over President TrumpDonald John Trump. House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn, I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics poll. 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore's reported shithole countries comment. During an interview with NBC's Meet the Press, Paul argued that lawmakers won't reach a deal on immigration if individuals continue calling President Trump a racist over his reported comment about African nations, Haiti and El Salvador. Trump has faced intense scrutiny in recent days after the Washington Post reported that he referred to immigrants from African nations, El Salvador and Haiti as coming from shithole countries. Critics have condemned the remark as racist. Paul's comments come as lawmakers have yet to reach a deal on the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals (DACA) program. Trump said last year he would rescind the Obama-era program, but provided Congress with a window to craft a legislative fix. But both sides now are destroying the setting in which anything meaningful can happen, Paul added. Paul, both sides destroying the setting for immigration compromise. Sen. Rand PaulRandal, Rand Howard PaulLexington Mayor launches bid for Congress Trump Free Kennedy Center honors avoids politics meet the Iran hawk who could be Trump's next Secretary of State. More, Arky, in a Sunday show interview argued that both sides of the aisle are destroying the setting for an immigration compromise, as the debate continues over President Trump Donald John Trump. House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn, I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics poll. 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore's reported shithole countries comment. During an interview with NBC's Meet the Press, Paul argued that lawmakers won't reach a deal on immigration if individuals continue calling President Trump a racist over his reported comment about African nations, Haiti and El Salvador. Trump has faced intense scrutiny in recent days after the Washington Post reported that he referred to immigrants from African nations, El Salvador and Haiti as coming from shithole countries. Critics have condemned the remark as racist. Paul's comments come as lawmakers have yet to reach a deal on the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals (DACA) program. Trump said last year he would rescind the Obama-era program, but provided Congress with a window to craft a legislative fix. But both sides now are destroying the setting in which anything meaningful can happen, Paul added.